हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन योर फेवरेट चैनल वेदांत यंग वंडर्स। एंड दिस इज योर मैथमेटिक्स मास्टर टीचर प्रिया मैम टेकिंग अप द लास्ट सेशन फॉर द चैप्टर रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन टुडे। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू फिनिश दिस चैप्टर विद द लास्ट सब कॉन्सेप्ट बीइंग लेफ्ट, एंड दैट यू कैन सी इज योर यूनिटरी मेथड, राइट? व्हाट इज इट? इट इज यूनिटरी मेथड। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू हैव अ क्विज अलॉन्ग विद द प्रिपरेशन for your unitary method. So before we move ahead, guys, this is a small introduction of your master teacher Priya ma'am. So all those who do not know me, all the new joinees out there, you know, my dear, if you talk about my educational qualifications, I have done my BEd, my BCom, my CTET, and right now also I am pursuing my master's in economics because I love to study as much as I love to teach you all every day. Right? And if you talk about the passions what I have, I love making handmade crafts, solve Sudoku puzzles, right? Go to NGOs on weekends and teach amazing people, not nowadays, but before the COVID situation was there. And if you talk about the achievements, then my dear students, the best thing is which I achieve every day in all the sessions, whether it's a live or a premier class, where you put it up in the comment box, and that you have taken away the fear of mathematics. That's so important to know because that makes me know that all of you are feeling comfortable with the subject. Because unless and until you all are comfortable with the subject, you won't enjoy the subject. And yes, I love conducting fun, engaging activities for all of you in each and every session. And the languages which I know are Hindi and English. So if you want to know more about your Priya ma'am, then follow me on Instagram by the ID of Priya_Vedantu, where you will get to know more about me. And do not forget that you can see the Menti winners on my Instagram account, on the Telegram account as well, right? So now let's move ahead and see the weekly schedule, guys. So this is the weekly schedule which you can see, right? So 11th January we will have this session, and 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, all these are the sessions according to the grades and the timings, topics, everything is mentioned for you, right? So keep it up, guys. Check out the weekly schedule. And now, in case if you miss out any of the session, you can watch the replay and do share this with your friends as well. Right? So now, this is a super duper surprise for all of you. Do you all know that Vedantu's next EdFest is on the way? So, Safalta ki Udaan, because we have a super duper festival season coming out there now for Lodi and Makar Sankranti. So, with that, you have an amazing Vedantu's EdFest out there. Safalta ki Udaan with Vedantu's EdFest coming soon. So stay tuned to our channel right now. Subscribe to the channel on the right bottom to know more about Vedantu's EdFest. Yes, because it's a fest. So discount to aane wala hai. Bahut hi mazedar aap sab ke liye. Right? So stay tuned, guys. Give a big fat thumbs up to the session. So as and when your favorite teacher comes live, Priya ma'am, you will get a bell notification. So chaliye ab isi ke saath dekhte hain ki aaj ka session plan kya hai hamara. First thing which Priya ma'am is going to cover in the session today is your homework solution. Is the homework solution, guys. The homework jo aapko previous class mein diya tha humne, uska solution dekhte hain. Then you will have importance of the topic ki unitary method padhna kyun zaruri hai. Unless and until you get to know the logic behind anything, we should not do that. ठीक है? तो सबसे पहले मैं आपको उसका logic दूंगी. Then there is a super duper amazing crossword for you all. Then shout out by Priya ma'am for the YT lovers. Mentee number one. एक ही mentee actually, but this is the mentee part one, where we will have three questions based on your previous sessions learning, right? Then you will also have let's enter to LX form. फार्म, राइट? प्रीवियस सेशन में हमने दो फ्रेंड्स की कंफ्यूजन को दूर किया था. आज हम जाएंगे एलेक्स के फार्म में और सीखेंगे बहुत कुछ नया अबाउट यूनिटरी मेथड. देन देयर विल बी अ समरी टू द सेशन, गाइस. मेंटी नंबर टू, दैट इज द सेम मेंटी गोइंग टू बी कंटिन्यूड विद फाइव अनदर क्वेश्चंस फॉर योर यूनिटरी मेथड. रिमेंबर, ये हमारा पहले एक पैटर्न चलता था मेंटी का, सेम पैटर्न वी आर गोइंग टू फॉलो नाउ. ठीक है? सो आंसर विल बी रिवील्ड. किसका आंसर ये जो क्रॉसवर्ड मैं आपको दिखाने वाली हूँ, बहुत ही अमेजिंग सा आज के सेशन इस चैप्टर के बेसिस पे. देन यू विल हैव होमवर्क, वो तो बहुत जरूरी है प्रैक्टिस के लिए, एंड ऑल्सो होमवर्क विनर्स गेटिंग अ शाउट आउट बाय प्रिया मैम. तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं आज के होमवर्क सॉल्यूशन से, आई मीन प्रीवियस सेशन का होमवर्क जिसका सॉल्यूशन मैं आपको देने वाली हूँ. सो डू द रेशियोज 15 सेंटीमीटर टू 2 मीटर बच्चों एंड 10 सेकेंड्स टू 3 मिनट्स फॉर्म अ प्रोपोर्शन. क्या ऐसा होता है कि ये दोनों रेशियोज प्रोपोर्शन फॉर्म करेंगी? सबसे पहले इफ यू रिमेंबर आई टोल्ड यू कि रेशियो में यूनिट्स शुड बी सेम, राइट? यूनिट्स सेम होनी चाहिए. तो मीटर और सेंटीमीटर सेम नहीं है, सबसे पहले हम सेम करते हैं. हाउ? बाय कन्वर्टिंग द हायर यूनिट टू स्मॉलर यूनिट. सिमिलरली मिनट्स और सेकेंड सेम नहीं है, तो पहले उसको सेम करते हैं. एंड देन व्हेन यू फाउंड आउट द टू रेशियोज यू गॉट टू नो कि दोनों सेम नहीं है. So what happened over here? They are not in proportion. Sorry, there should be a gap over here. They do not form a proportion. So there were two different things which we have seen proportion के लिए. या तो वो extremes और products वाला, extremes और means का product, or by checking out the ratios. I hope you all remember this. So now let's move to the importance of the topic. But before we move ahead, have you all shared the session with your friends? And mark your attendance by giving a big fat thumbs up to the session. Quickly let me know that. Hi Hitarth, hi Pihu. Yes, hi Anjali. Hi Krupa, hi Shrishti. I can see so many new joinees in the class, guys. So quickly mark your attendance by giving a big fat thumbs up. And let me see more friends in the class right now, so that they also do not miss out the importance of the topic, unitary method. So, unitary method has several uses in our life. Like, जब भी हम speed की बात करते हैं, rate की बात करते हैं, percentage की बात करते हैं, they are indirectly related to your unitary method only. कैसे? आज के कुछ examples में देखेंगे. Then, to find the number of people required to complete a given amount of work. Suppose, आपकी school की teacher ने आपको एक project दिया है. Okay? So, 5 students were assigned to it. बट आप प्रोजेक्ट के 10 पेजेस और बढ़ गए, माइट बी 2 सब टॉपिक्स और बढ़ गए, देन हाउ मेनी पीपल आर रिक्वायर्ड टू फिनिश द प्रोजेक्ट इन द सेम नंबर ऑफ डेज. तो ऑल दीज काइंड ऑफ रियल लाइफ एग्जाम्पल्स वी शुड हैव यूनिटरी मेथड इन दैट. एंड देन टू फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ अ स्क्वायर ऑफ अ गिवन लेंथ इफ द रेशियो ऑफ इट्स एरिया एंड साइड इज गिवन. सपोज रेशियो गिवन ना उसके एरिया की और साइड की, तो उसका एरिया कैसे निकालेंगे? फॉर ऑल दीज थिंग्स वी नीड टू हैव द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ यूनिटरी मेथड. तो चलिए इतने सारे यूजेस है, तो इसके लिए वी शुड स्टार्ट लर्निंग यूनिटरी मेथड टुडे. बट उससे पहले एन अमेजिंग फन इंगेजिंग एक्टिविटी फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. आर यू ऑल सुपर डुपर रेडी टू सॉल्व दिस क्रॉसवर्ड फॉर मी? यस. कार्तिक, पुनीत, दिलीप, दुष्यंत, फातिमा, वेदांत, सुप्रभा, let's get started. Everyone, Asha, yes, quickly you can share it with your friends. Let them also join and enjoy this crossword with us. And here's the crossword for you, right? So you can see there are 3 terms for across and 3 for down, which you have to fill it up. So what all of you can do, you can take a screenshot of it. At the end of the session, you will get the answer to it. At the end of the session, we are going to discuss the answer to this particular crossword, right? Yes, very interesting one. I know all of you love crosswords, but this is a mathematical crossword created for all of you based on the chapter ratio and proportion. So do let me know in the comment box that did you all enjoy this solving of crossword, an amazing, interesting crossword for all of you. And by the time, I have an amazing shout out for my YT lovers. So today's YT lover shout out goes to Disha, Fly Gamers, Aditri, Krishna, Khadija, Samhita, Shobhit, Ayush, Apu and Yati Bharti. Aap sabke liye hai aaj ka special YT lovers shout out. And here are few of the comments which I got to share with all of you, my dears. So I can see the first one is by Krishna Day. Ma'am, I enjoyed it a lot. All my doubts are clear. Thank you for the amazing session. I want to become a teacher like you. Thank you so much, Krishna. That really means a lot. Yes, this hard work is for all of you, and it's your hard work which you put it up in the sessions. Then I have Tanmay saying, ma'am, your session was so amazing, never understood this chapter, but now I have understood. And homework answer is no proportion is there. Yes, you were right. Well done. This was the homework answer. Khadija says, thanks, ma'am, you are such a teacher. The point I didn't understood by watching this, now I have understood live. That's amazing. Gurram Anshli, YT lovers are, when all my students give their feedback in the comment box right after the session is over. So I pick up the best of them. Actually, all of them are best, but as due to time, I have to pick a few of them and I'll show it to you and get a special shout out for all of you. Anna says, ma'am, the session was super exciting and all my mathophobia is gone. Yes, this is the best thing, that you are no more scared of mathematics now. So all the new joinees out there, do not forget to give your feedback in the session today, right? And yes, the more you write, the more we get to know that how was the session, ठीक है? So quickly share the session with your friends, जितने भी बच्चों ने अभी तक नहीं किया है. And I can see most of you haven't marked your attendance till now. जल्दी से, let's have all the students marking the attendance by giving a big fat thumbs up to this session. And I get to know that how many students have joined the session right now. Quickly. Yes. Hi, Surendra. Menti will be there, bacha. Okay. And share it with your friends as well so that they can also join on time, the first part of the Menti also. And subscribe to the channel. And thank you so much to all the subscribers who have already subscribed and became a family member of the super big family, which is now a family of 5,61,000 subscribers. That's really great, guys, right? So here we start with our first part of the Menti. The code is right there in front of you. Jitne bhi naye bachche unko bata do, har class mein hum ek live quiz khelte Menti ke platform pe, where you have to go on a new tab. इसके लिए आपको क्लास को छोड़ने की जरूरत नहीं है. यू कैन ओपन अ न्यू टैब, टाइप www.menti.com एंड पुट द कोड फॉर द डे, दैट इज 4986-2491. क्विकली. हाय विशाखा, हाय आकृति, हाय अनीता, हाय सुप्रिया, वेरी गुड. यस, थैंक यू सो मच कृष्णा, इट रियली मीन्स अ लॉट. Hi Asha, Krishna, you know what, I shared your comment with my friends as well and they were really like, wow, so nice students. Hi Vanshika, chalo let me also join the Menti now and see how many lovely profile pictures have come on my screen now. Let us see. Yes. Hi Gitika, quickly guys. Yes, still many of you are there to join more. Quickly, let's have 100 participants in the Menti. Very good. Hi Abhigyan, I can see so many lovely profile pictures in the class now. That's amazing. Okay. Yes, last 5, 4, 3, 2, shall we begin? Ready everyone? Sit with your notebooks and the pen, read carefully, and if you want to come to the leaderboard, then answer as fast as possible, right? And do not forget, the name of the Menti winner will be revealed on our Telegram channel, on my Instagram handle as well. And here we come to the next one. Thank you Naman, I do remember you. A ratio is a numerical comparison between two quantities of the same kind. The ratio itself has dash units. Same unit, no unit, different unit, or zero unit. Read the statement carefully. You have 30 seconds now, only 15 seconds left. Hi Hazel, such a nice name. Hi Anita, hi Asha. Thank you Puneet. Another 3, 2, 1, and the time's up, with the correct answer to it being no unit. They told ratio में जो हम दो units, दो quantities को compare करते हैं, उनका unit same होना चाहिए. But क्या ratio का कोई unit होता है? नो, रेशो नेवर हैज एनी यूनिट बच्चा, वी हैड ऑलरेडी डन दिस। क्रॉक, निकोलस, गीतिका, युवराज, प्रशस, प्रशस्नारी, श्री, शिवांश, होला हॉप, उज्जवल साई, अभिज्ञान एंड प्रणव। हाई फाइव शिवांश, आई कैन सी सो मेनी न्यू नेम्स ऑन द लीडर बोर्ड टुडे। लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर टू ऑन आर स्क्रीन। यस, विथ थ्री टू वन एंड हियर वी गो अहेड। ग्रेट पीहू, हाउ टू जॉइन? गो ऑन अ न्यू टैब, www, एंड देन टाइप इन 4:7 इन प्रोपोर्शन टू 16:28। 7 एंड 6 आर कॉल्ड विच टाइप ऑफ टर्म्स? www.menti.com पे आपको जाना है एंड पुट द कोड दैट इज 4986-2491। लेट अस सी। ओके, हाय ऐसिका, अनदर 3, 2, 1 एंड द टाइम्स अप। एंड यू नो व्हाट, 7 एंड 16 आर कॉल्ड मिडल टर्म्स। वेरी गुड गाइस, रिमेंबर 4 एंड 28 विल बी एक्सट्रीम्स, और बीच के टर्म्स को हम बोलते हैं मिडल टर्म्स, और माइट बी इन सम टेक्स्ट बुक्स यू सी इट एज मीन। ओके, सो लेट अस सी नाउ। आई कैन सी प्रशस्ना श्री इज ऑन टॉप, फॉलोड बाय युवराज, उज्ज्वल श्री, अभिज्ञान, सृष्टि, हार्दिक, आद्या। थैंक यू सो मच यश। नो माय डियर, युवराज एंड क्रॉक, वेल डन, नो प्रॉब्लम। द लीडर बोर्ड हैज कंप्लीटली चेंज्ड एंड हियर वी कम टू द थर्ड क्वेश्चन फॉर द डे एंड देन वी विल मूव टू आर एलेक्स के फार्म में चलेंगे हम। ठीक है, लेट अस सी नाउ। अ बॉय रन्स 1 किलोमीटर इन 10 मिनट्स, हाउ लॉन्ग विल ही टेक टू रन 600 meters? Think it over. Another 18 seconds more. Yes, hi Mohan. Hi Gayatri. How many minutes will he take to run 600 meters if he is running 1 kilometer in 10 minutes? And the time's up. विद द करेक्ट आंसर टू इट बींग 6 मिनट्स, वेल डन। दैट मीन्स 1 मिनट में वो चल रहा है 100 मीटर्स। सो फॉर 600 मीटर्स दिस विल बी 6 मिनट्स। एंड हेयर आई हैव सो मैनी न्यू नेम्स ऑल्सो ऑन द लीडर बोर्ड विद प्रशस्ना श्री स्टिल ऑन टॉप, फॉलोड बाई सृष्टि, हार्दिक, अभिज्ञान, युवराज, आद्या, युवराज, यश, निवेदिता एंड सात्विक साई। वेल डन। Oh, Nivedita, uff, Tina. Okay. Let us see question number 4. But yes, question number 4 pe jaane se pehle, we have to enter to Alex farm today. So how many of you are really excited to meet Alex and enter his farm and solve some problems with me? Let us see. Yes. So meet Alex. He is a farmer. Alex has a very big farm and he manages everything alone over there. लेट्स गो एंड सॉल्व सम ऑफ हिज प्रॉब्लम्स। ठीक है, अकेले वो इतनी मेहनत करता है, उसकी थोड़ी सी हेल्प की जाती है। सो हियर वी मूव अहेड टू एलेक्स फार्म। आर यू ऑल रेडी? यस, आई एम गोइंग टू हेल्प एलेक्स। व्हाट अबाउट यू? वी ऑल नो राइट, वी शुड हेल्प ईच अदर। रेडी? ओ, सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर विद मी, सो लेट्स हेल्प एलेक्स नाउ। एंड हियर वी गो अहेड। फार्मर एलेक्स सोल्ड 5 boxes ऑफ टोमेटोज एंड अर्न ₹100. How much money did he earn per box? Let us see. How much money did he earn per box? Per box means for each box we have to find it out. If by selling 5 boxes he earned 100 rupees, who can help Alex over here? Who can help Alex over here? Got it, got it, got it. So that means first of all we have to find it out for 1 box. तो 1 box का कैसे हम निकालेंगे उसका अमाउंट, दैट इज 100 डिवाइडेड बाय 5। टोटल मनी अर्न्ड बाय एलेक्स वाज 100 रुपीज, बट हाउ मेनी बॉक्सेस वर सोल्ड? 5, सो डिवाइडेड बाय 5, दैट मींस एलेक्स अर्न्ड 20 रुपीज पर बॉक्स। राइट, मनी अर्न्ड ऑन सेलिंग 1 box इज ₹20। It is ₹20, guys. Don't write 20 rupees. Units are very important. देखा, आज का हमारा पहला मेंटी का क्वेश्चन ही यूनिट्स के ऊपर था, जहां पे आप सबने गड़बड़ कर दी। So be careful. Okay, let's see the next one. Now, farmer Alex sells 13 boxes of tomatoes for 20 rupees each. अब अभी हम ही ने बताया उसको कि पर बॉक्स ही हैज सोल्ड इट फॉर 20 रुपीज, बट नाउ ही हैज सोल्ड 13 बॉक्सेस. कैन यू ऑल टेल मी हाउ मच विल ही अर्न? नाउ हाउ मच विल ही अर्न इन दिस पर्टिकुलर एग्जाम्पल? वेरी गुड. हाय ध्रुव, हाय प्रगति, हाय यति भारती. हाउ मच विल ही अर्न इन दिस पर्टिकुलर एग्जाम्पल इफ ही इज सेलिंग 13 बॉक्सेस? Let us see. Yes. Very good. Again, the unit is missing. Most of you are not writing the units. How come it is 261? It's rupees 260. So, one box is rupees 20. 13 boxes will be 13 into 20. So he earned rupees 260 by selling 13 boxes. Right? So let's move ahead and see another example of Alex. Now Alex also sold 7 sacks of potatoes and earned rupees 175. How much will he earn? Now this is a combined question. कि उसने इतने सैक्स ऑफ पोटैटोस इतने के सेल किए. सो हाउ मच विल ही अर्न बाय सेलिंग 100 सैक्स? सॉरी, बाय सेलिंग 13 सैक्स. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट शुड वी फाइंड इट आउट? हु विल हेल्प मी ओवर हियर? हु विल हेल्प मी इन सॉल्विंग एलेक्स प्रॉब्लम ओवर हियर? कि एलेक्स ने 7 सैक्स ऑफ पोटैटोस को सेल किया 175 रुपीज में. सो 13 सैक्स को अगर वो सेल करेगा तो कितने पैसे उसको मिलेंगे? आशा, अनुश्री, हार्दिक, श्लोक, अनीता, 350, इज इट सो? बट कैन वी डायरेक्टली फाइंड आउट 350? व्हाट डू यू से? थिंक इट ओवर. 650, इज इट सो? डिफरेंट आंसर्स. 2575, ओ माय गॉड. 325, is it? Yes. First find out for one sack. Very good, Sushil. So first is to find out the money earned on one sack, that is 175 divided by 7. So Alex ko one sack of potato sell karke he is earning rupees 25. So first 13 he has to multiply it by 13. He has to multiply it by 13. So 13 into 25 gives you 325 rupees. And do not forget to write the statements like this. Right? So let's move ahead. Now we found the money earned by 13 sacks when we know the money earned from selling 7 such sacks. Right? 13 का हम कैसे निकाल पाए? बिकॉज आई न्यू द प्राइज अर्नड बाय एलेक्स ऑन 7 सच सैक्स. बट कैसे निकाला हमने? सो देयर इज अ बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर टू इट. गिवन द वैल्यू ऑफ मनी, तो कितने का वैल्यू पता था हमें? 7 का. उससे हमने क्या किया? वैल्यू ऑफ वन सैक निकाला, राइट? 7 सैक्स की कॉस्ट पता थी तो 1 सैक का अमाउंट मिल गया अर्निंग. And then we were able to find out the value of 13 such sacks. Got it, everyone? So unitary method is the method where we find the value of a unit quantity. Unit matlab one. So there can be different words to it, like per, one, all these words can be there, or unit, to find पर यूनिट का कॉस्ट सबसे पहले, एंड देन टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ द रिक्वायर्ड क्वांटिटी. इन सम केसेस दे माइट आस्क फॉर 13, इन 15, 17, कितने भी, बट इफ यू नो फॉर 1, देन इट्स वेरी इजी टू मल्टीप्लाई. तो जब ज्यादा की वैल्यू दी होती है तो एक पे आने के लिए वी हैव टू डिवाइड, बट वेन वी आर गोइंग फ्रॉम 1 टू मैनी देन वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई, देन वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई, राइट? So let's move ahead and see another example. He'll explode 1.5 hectares of land in 3 hours. So how many hectares of land can L explore in 8 hours? So first of all, again we will find out for 1 hour. So 1 hour, it is 0.5 hectares. So if area of land plowed in 1 hour is 0.5, can you all tell me how much hectares of land will be plowed in 8 hours? Will be plowed in 8 hours. Let's see. Everyone. So first of all, this was a mixed fraction. You can convert it to decimal numbers as we had done. So it is 1.5. How many hectares of land will be plowed in 8 hours? That is 8 into 0.5, which is 4 hectares. So LX can plow 4 hectares of land in 8 hours. In 8 hours. Got it? Not, yeah, 4 hectares. 1.5 is the conversion, which he has plowed in 3 hours. Right? So now, as I was telling you about the Vedantu's EdFest, but before that, let me tell you that all the revision courses, the crash courses, have started at Vedantu. So if you are facing any of these problems, have more doubts, need more conceptual clarity, need more questions and assignments like how you all need right now, that is why you all are waiting for the mentee, right? If you are lagging behind in your syllabus, looking for a revision plan, or do you prefer in Hindi over English? Inme se agar aapko koi bhi problem hai, then you are on the right platform where you are getting Vedantu's live and interactive courses, where you have the live online classes. Your entire syllabus will be covered. Revisions will be done. You will get all your doubts cleared instantly. You will be getting assignments for practice, right? Mock test will be there. Sorry, guys. You will also get thousands of micro courses free of cost. So for this, you need to join Grade 6 and 7. The crash courses have started at Vedantu, where you will get... So Math, CBSE, my batches have begun. So you can join them and I'll show you the platform where you can enroll, right? So here you can see. So the link is given to you, right? Great Krishna. So the link is given to you and you need to choose your grade, right? Choose your grade over here. So suppose you are in grade 6, then choose your target exam. So CBSE ka crash course aapka target exam hai. All those who have ICSE, select accordingly. Then choose your plan. There are two different plans for you, Pro Lite or Pro Classic. I hope all of you can see the screen. So jitne bhi bachcho ko doubts hai during this session, they can join Pro Lite. But all those who need the doubt clearance after the class, after your exams also, so then you can join the classic one, because wahan pe aapko ek mobile app milega where you can put up your doubts and get it cleared instantly with the class teachers. So right now you are getting instant 10% discount, right Krishna? Anushka, yes, you can get the discount. Oh, Shamoon has already joined, that's amazing. Atif, here is the prize, and this prize is for your CBSE, all the 4 subjects, right? So the link is given to you in the pinned comment in the description box, where you can put the code as PJAPRO and get instant 10% discount on the crash courses. And these are the dates when the batches are starting: grade 6, 7 and 8. CBSE, ICSE, everything has started. So check it out. And here is the summary of the session. First of all, what we discussed is unitary method, right? Where we first find the value of one unit and based on that, we can find it out for the required number of units. So value of many to one, if you have to go, you have to divide. And if you have to go from value of one to value of many, then you need to multiply. Then you need to multiply, right? PJAPRO Krishna is the code. Okay, I'll show you once again. It's given in the description box also, in the pinned comment also. So now let's get back to our mentee. Ready, everyone? 4986249 4986249. Let's check it out. Yes, all of you, let's get back to our mentee now. Question number 4. We have already done 3 questions. Amazing. So all those who have joined late, guys, subscribe to the channel so that next time you are there on time in the class and you do not miss out any of the mentee questions over there, right? Mukesh, Asha, Manjot, Arabi, welcome. Question number 4. All those who have just joined, the code is 4986249 1. So now the last 5 questions based on unitary method. Very easy, right? We were able to solve LX problems. Now let's solve our own problems and come to the leaderboard. Okay? Yes, Arabi, I am fine. Ready? Everyone? Have you all marked your attendance as well? I can't see everyone marking their attendance. So please mark your attendance first of all. With 3, 2, 1. And here we go with question number 4. You will get 30 seconds to lock each and every answer. Dash is the method in which we first find the value of a unit quantity and then for any required quantity. What is this method called? Very easy one. Let us see. Hi Samruddhi. Hi Bhakti. Hi Ayam. Let us see. Yes. Last 10 seconds more. Okay. Very good. With 3, 2, 1. And the time's up. With the correct answer to it being unitary method. Guys, how can you do this wrong? This is the concept which we had discussed today. Ardhe Kabhigyan, Yuvraj, Yuvaraj, Yash, Satvik Sai, Ayam, Anshita, Pavitra and Leela. Well done. High five, Anshita. No, well done, Bacha. Let's see the next question. And Abhigyan is leading after 4th question. Let us see who can beat Abhigyan with question number 5. On your screens and let's get going. Hi Ashi. No Ashi, not today Bacha. 10 meters of cloth cost rupees 2000. What will be the cost of 6 meters of cloth? Is it 900, 200, 700 or 1200? Another 20 seconds more. Let us see. Hi Gargi. Hi Aryan. Hi Swapna. Last 10 more seconds. Very good. 2, 1 and the time's up. With the correct answer to it being rupees 120. Well done. So first of all, you had to find the cost of 1 meter. Phir hum usko multiply kar denge 6 se. So you will get the cost of 6 meters. Right? Let us see who is leading now after this question. I think the leaderboard changed now. And we have, oh, Abhigyan still on top with 7 more points. Hardik is there then. Yuvraj, Yuvaraj, Yash, Satvik Sai, Ayam, Anshita, Leela and Prashna Shri is back again on the leaderboard with question number 6 on our screens. Guys, the leaderboard is changing now and here we go ahead. Question number 6 on our screens. A car travels 60 km in 1 hour. How long will it take to cover 300 kilometers? Let us see. Hi Surendra. Hi Aparna. Hi Anu. Guys, you should not put your answers first in the chat. Pehle mentee mein mark karo, then only you will be able to come to the leaderboard. Okay. Hi Amit. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the time's up with the correct answer to it being 5 hours. Very good. 1 hour में 60 किलोमीटर, सो 300 डिवाइडेड बाय 60 गिव्स यू फाइव आवर्स. अभिज्ञान, हार्दिक, युवराज, युवराज, यश, सात्विक साई, आयाम, लीरा, प्रश्ना, श्री एंड शामून इज देयर ऑन द लीड बोर्ड नाउ एंड अभिज्ञान स्टिल लीडिंग. ग्रेट जॉब डन. लेट्स मूव टू द सेकेंड लास्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर द डे. सेकेंड लास्ट क्वेश्चन, इट्स ऑलमोस्ट द गेम चेंजर. अभिज्ञान इज लीडिंग सिंस लास्ट 3 क्वेश्चन एंड लेट अस सी. हाई शक्ति, हाई प्रणव, हाई राजाश्री, हाई अनुष्का. 8 grams of turmeric powder cost rupees 40. So how much will 10 gram cost? How much will 10 gram cost? Let us see. Hi Ragini. I can see so many new joinees. So bacha, you should subscribe to the channel so that next time you are there in class on time. Let us see. Last 10 seconds more. Very good. Another 3, 2, 1 and the time's up. With the correct answer to it being rupees 50. Well done. So for 1 gram, it is 5 rupees. So 10 grams ke liye 10 into 5, which is 50. Abhigyan, Hardik, Yuvraj, Yuvaraj, Yash, Satvik Sai, Lera, Prashna Shri, Ujwal Sai and Shivansh. Well done. Abhigyan is doing a really great job and with this, we come to the last question for the day. Hi, Smithi. Last question. All the best, everyone. Let's see who made it to the leaderboard today and comes on the Telegram group as well as also on your Priya Ma'am's Instagram handle, who gets a shout out right after the class. Okay. Shrivani, yes, because you all love Menti. So we have come back with 8 questions. Okay. So here we go ahead with question number last. Alia types 400 words in an hour. How many words will she be able to type in 15 minutes? 180, 50, 80 or 100? Let us see. Another 20 seconds more. Yes. Last 10 seconds. Another 3, 2, 1 and the time's up. With the correct answer to it being 15 minutes mein 100 words. So an hour has 60 minutes. So 60 minutes mein if Alia is typing 400 words, then in 15 minutes it is 100 words. Okay. Before I show you the final leaderboard, let me go back to the session and ask all of you to write it down in the comment box that what all are the new such topics which you are looking in the new series. So very soon I'll be coming with the new series. So put it up in the comment box. What are your suggestions which you want to get us on this channel and we will take it up. And the answer for your crossword is right over there. Right? So please cross check your answers. So here are the answers for the across and the down. The 6 different terms which you can get according to our session, right? And this is your homework which I want each and every one of you to put it up in the comment box in detail. Write your answer step by step like how I have taught you in the class today, because it's really 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 very important. Tripti, I'll show you my schedule right now. And Menti winners are over here for the previous session: Ashok, Aditri, Krishna, Yati and Disha. Well done guys, keep it up. Amazing, right? So to know more about Priya Ma'am, follow me on Instagram by Priya_Vedantu. And here you will be able to see the Menti winner, which I'm going to reveal right now. And Tripti, this is the weekly schedule. So every week I'll be showing you the schedule, which date, what time, which topic is going to come. Okay. So right now we are continuing with the Siksha series for grade 6 and 7. And very soon Priya Ma'am is going to come up with a new series for you all, for the first time ever on Vedantu Young Wonders. So stay tuned, subscribe to the channel, mark your attendance so that you are the first one to get to know about that series, right? And as I told you that the Menti winner's name will be revealed on Telegram as well. So follow us on Telegram. On this channel, it's again free of cost. So you will get the shout outs over there. Many other things will be available for you on our Telegram channel along with the schedule, the daily schedule, right? So if you haven't marked your attendance till now, so mark your attendance, share it with your friends in case they have missed out the session, and subscribe to the channel, right? Pranav, you can see the homework in the replay part once again, okay? So thank you so much guys for your precious time over here. And yes, now it's time for Priya ma'am to reveal the name of the mentee winner. And here we go. With Abhigyan, Yuvraj, Yuvaraj, Yash, Satvik Sai, Lera, Prashna, Shri, Ujwal Sai, Prasanna and Shamoon. And yes, today's winner is Abhigyan with 7,254 points. Congratulations Abhigyan, my dear. Great job done. Right? So all of us like this, we have to work hard and make it to the leaderboard. Right? But a big, big, big shout out to all the people who have participated in the mentee today. So, see you all in the next session. Till we meet next, take care of yourselves. Next class, we have a new chapter start karne wale hai, Symmetry, which is very interesting. So, stay tuned to the channel. Till we meet. Bye-bye. Take care. Good night, everyone.